Another quick KNIME video. Well, this time we need to get KNIME. Okay, what do you do? You need to remember two things after today's video. One, very simple, you need to go to this website. You type KNIME download in Google and it comes up with download KNIME analytics platform. And you go there, click download and continue the process. Number two that you need to remember from this video is you don't actually have to install KNIME on your, in this case, Windows computer. You have an option of just downloading the package and running it from your local drive. Well, you think, why would I need it? Well, sometimes you are limited on your computer what you can install. Like, for example, it's a work computer. And in a hypothetical situation when you need to show your boss, it's like, hey, I've got this thing that I'm doing in Alteryx and it takes extreme amount of pain to do. And look, this free tool does it for free and I can demonstrate the difference for you. And I don't even have to install it on my PC. Great. Okay, let's go. Now, first thing you need to do, of course, is you need to fill in your details. Next, download KNIME. And then the usual things happen. Oh, not the usual thing. This is where you need to make the selection. So in this particular case, I'm going to show you this last option where it just basically says KNIME download, whereas the other options are installer. So in the Windows case, you have more flexibility, but KNIME goes to all the other major platforms like Linux and Macs. Now I'm clicking here. The download begins, and then, of course, by magic of video editing, everything goes very quickly for you. And okay, and when it's finished, you just click here, show in folder, you go in, and effectively, this is KNIME Analytics in Windows Explorer. Now, KNIME executable is this file that you want to run. And when you try to run it, it will offer you to extract everything. And in this particular case, I just want to keep it in the directory within the downloads folder. I just click extract. Okay, now you've got this folder in your downloads in 944. And then you go in, you can actually run this file and it will launch KNIME. And of course you can actually drop this onto your taskbar so you can launch it from the taskbar. Now, before we launch KNIME, what we need to do is to edit a setting in here. KNIME INI is your configuration file. And then here, it just comes out of the box with using just 2 gigabytes of RAM. And of course, if in this, on this PC, I've got 32 gigabyte, and I don't remember what it is, 32 multiplied by 1024, I just leave it at 32,000. Click save, and it's done. You're ready to launch KNIME. Let's do this. When you launch KNIME in the first place, it tries to create a directory where it keeps all the working files. And in this particular case, there was this existing one. You can actually, usually it gives you a good default. You just click launch. Sometimes it takes a while to launch KNIME. And when it's done, voila, you're here. That is how quick it is to download KNIME. And again, it's free. I'll probably do a separate video on discussing some, you know, advantages and disadvantages that I noticed over the years of KNIME. But that's a subject for another video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.